Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I am going to share with you two healing juice recipes. These recipes are excellent for women who are healing from fibroids, PCOS, endometriosis, ovarian cysts, heavy menstrual cycles, infertility. The list goes on and on. So if you're looking for healing, juicing is an excellent way for you to take your healing up a notch. So watch the video, try the recipes, and I can't wait to hear your thoughts. Let's get into the recipe. So for time's sake, I have already cut up my vegetables that I'm gonna put through the juicer, but I wanna share with you everything that I'm using and why. So the ingredients that I'm using are all fresh ingredients. Most of them are organic, but you do not have to use organic ingredients in your juices if you can't afford it or if you can't find it. There have been many times when I have used non-organic produce and I still got healing. Of course, to me, organic is best, but do the best you can. Do not beat yourself up if you cannot afford organic produce. I will put the exact ingredients for this recipe down in the description box, so don't forget to look down there. So we have lemon and oranges, and the reason I'm using oranges and lemon is because they're full of vitamin C. They are astringent fruits. They are fruits that detoxify the body. If you are looking to detoxify the junk out of your body that is creating the fibroid mess or the reproductive mess that you have in your body, then it is a plus to add citrus to your juice recipes. Then you see ginger there. Ginger is going to be great for helping to move inflammation out of your body. Inflammation is basically the reproductive problem that we have. It's an inflammatory condition. So if we want to move inflammation out of the body, add things like ginger or turmeric to your juice. See that hot pepper? Jalapeno. I put a whole jalapeno in this juice. This is gonna add a little bit of a kick to the juice, but it is good for circulation. We need our blood to be circulating so that it can move junk out of our bodies. And jalapenos are gonna help us do that. You can use any pepper if you'd like, but jalapenos are a good addition. Next is cilantro. I love cilantro. It moves heavy metals out of our bodies, and we get heavy metals from things like the lotions and potions that we put on our skin, as well as like the makeup products that we put on. And those things contribute to reproductive problems. So cilantro is going to be a good addition to your juice recipes on a regular basis to help move that heavy metal out of your body. So cucumbers, oh my goodness, there are so many benefits to cucumbers. There's too many to name, but mainly hair, skin, and nails, and they wash the nasties out of your body. So make sure you put cucumbers in your juice on a regular basis. And kale, it builds the blood. If you have anemia or mineral deficiency in general, kale is going to be the thing that you want to add to your juices and smoothies. Also, when you add the citrus to the kale, you're going to be able to absorb the iron in the kale a lot better than you would without the citrus. So keep that in mind when you're making your juices. And lastly, apples. Apples are also good for fiber, as well as giving a little bit of sweetness to that juice. It's also going to pull all these ingredients together and give them a balanced flavor. So there you have it. A beautiful green juice that is healing and is going to take you very far on your healing journey. If you have one of these every single day or most days during the week, you can even have it more than once a day if you'd like, your body can't help but heal. So on to the next juice recipe. So this juice recipe is very potent. You see, I have got the lemon for the vitamin C, the apples to pull the recipe together. We've got the ginger for the anti-inflammatory effect, the beets, which are good for the blood building. And we've got carrots that are good for everything, eyes, the immune system, anti-cancer, the liver, blood sugar, skin. I mean, you name it. And then we have parsley. It's got vitamin C. It's good for the bones. It's anti-cancer. It helps your eyes. It's antibacterial, antifungal. It's an herb that builds the blood. I mean, it is wonderful. So there you have it, the two healing juice recipes I wanted to share with you today. If you don't have a juicer, the link to my favorite juicer is down in the description box. It's the Green Star Elite. I think it's the best juicer for healing the body. One day I'm going to do a review on that juicer, but until then, use the juicer that you have. If you cannot afford to buy a new juicer, it is not like the end of the world if you don't have a Green Star. Just getting some juice into your body is going to do wonders for your life. So if nobody told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much, and I will talk to you all soon. Take care.